Today we have for you this bike chain lock. It is 4 foot long. It has braided steel on the inside with a PVC coating to help it from scratching anything that you might attach it to. It has a 5 different code combination you can use with up to 10,000 different combinations. It also comes with this mounting bracket where you can put it to your bike or wherever you need it to and store it. And all it does is you take this little red button here, you push it, and then you slide it in through here and you can attach it to whatever you want to attach it to. So I'll take that off. And to reset the combination, because the default one is 5 zeros in a row, and all you have to do is, I'll come closer, you set it to the 5 zeros, you pull this out right here, you turn this little knob to the right, whoops, stuck. And then you set your code, whatever one you want, and then you turn it back to the left, and then you reinsert the lock part. It is a 4 foot long chain, so it's good for up to 2 to 3 bikes if you need it for that. Or you could use it for a ladder, for grills, for strollers, whatever you want to lock up and keep safe. This would be a handy little device for that. It feels very sturdy, and it also comes with directions on how to reset the code if you need to. And it's very flexible and it's self-coiling, so it's easy to store. It all just sits right here like this, but you can also stretch it out to however far you need it. So we are going to take this out. We are going to attach our bike to it and show you how easy it is to use and how great and versatile it is. All right, he attached the mounting bracket with the 2 screws on the end there. And he attached the bike lock for easy storing. Now he's going to take the bike lock and wrap it around the fence and attach it to the rear frame as well as the rear wheel for a safer lock. And he's good to go. He locked it up. It was easy to use and it's going to be a great product to have.
Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching.